Does South Carolina need to change the way judges are selected? Why or why not?
That's a great question, and absolutely it needs to change. The confidence in our legal justice system has been diminished. And first and foremost, I believe that legislative lawyers should not be selecting judges. And I think there needs to be a real thoughtful process in figuring out the best way to select our judges in this state.
Two, why hasn't South Carolina been able to improve the condition of the highways and bridges?
Wow, another great question. Money has always been used, but year after year, our legislature designates money, hundreds of millions of dollars, to go to roads. And we really haven't seen a lot of improvement, especially on our ancillary roads. In fact, hit several major potholes on the way here from Simpsonville. And I believe that we really need to look at how roads are funded and actually the process to get it done.
Three, would you support a school choice program that funneled taxpayer dollars into private schools?
Well, first of all, the premise of funneling money into private schools, I think, is a little misleading because it's tax dollars that folks are paying in. But I believe that education is the key, and we fight other states at the bottom for education. And so I believe whether it's public schools, public charter schools, or private schools, parents have the right, and they know best what their children need to meet their educational goals.
Four, would you support legislation to make gambling legal in South Carolina?
I have a hard time with gambling only because it is not conducive to thriving communities in South Carolina. I visited with over 1,000 voters already in my district, and the number one issue that they are concerned about is illegal immigration and supporting our law enforcement in a way that they can help with the fentanyl crisis or other ways of supporting our law enforcement. So I think we've got a lot to do in this state around these issues.